Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to reset the timing belt indicator on Toyota Hiace KDH model. This has a KD engine, so the timing belt is due to change at 150,000 Ks, so the timing belt indicator is displaying now. So what you need to do is press the odometer switch and get it to the odometer reading, and then hold the odometer button and turn the ignition off, and then turn the ignition on, and while keep holding the odometer switch, and then like hold it for 10 seconds and then release, and then within 5 seconds you need to press it again. So it shows a number which is 15, then you need to press and hold the odometer switch again. Till the odometer reading displayed. Now timing belt indicator should go off. Let's try this. Yep, it's off. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please comment below and I will reply you as soon as possible.